for you have entered our world of shadows now. Perhaps you don't believe in us. Maybe you comfort yourselves by saying we are only figments in the imaginations of the crazed ones from your world. Or that we are simply the nightmares of an old man lying on his deathbed whiling away the final hours until at last the Reaper comes. You're not completely wrong, I suppose. Most of our time is spent in the shadows, unseen by your kind, as you squander away your few precious days. But tonight, we shall burst forth into your world. I call forth all who dwell in darkness. I call forth all who feast on fear. I call forth all who seek the chaos in the shadows. Come forward, my fellow creatures of the night, to witness the downfall of good and the uprising of fear. My old friend, Mr. Payne. Tonight, we shall release your true form onto this world, and you shall lead us all on this night of chaos and fear.
I beg of you, do not force this change upon me. These are good people. They do not deserve the terror you would unleash upon them.
Release Mr. Payne from his shackles and place him in this coffin at my feet. Yes, my evil brethren, it is time for chaos to burst through the seams of this world. It is time to wreak havoc and feast on the screams of the mortals. Lend your voices with mine, and together we will raise this soul of chaos from the abyss to walk with us once more! Pain! 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 Awaken and join us, my brother of the fallen!
I thank thee, harlot of chaos, for freeing me from this burden of civility. Come, my friends, it is time for some fun.